Church out of Kilgore is doing the best they can to help those in the tornado ravaged area of Onalaska. All the tribes worship center right now hosting an emergency food supplies drive at Sam's Club in Longview today. Their goal is to fill an 18-wheeler of non-perishable food and asking for items such as water and diapers and toilet paper and canned goods. Donations will then be given to those affected by the tornado as well as first responders.
We have plenty of room still and ways that people can help and reach out during this season. And so we have to realize that not only are they dealing with the coronavirus, but many of them, there's been multiple deaths there. So they're dealing with deaths and on top of that, the loss of their home.
You still have time to help out. The church will be delivering all the supplies to Onalaska on Tuesday.